Okay, cool. So, like, once you get to this point in the game, it's like you go to the one, your house in Los Santos, I believe is one. We're gonna fly to the casino and land right on the strip. And actually, yeah, I'm gonna do that first. Then you also got the car dealership in San Piero, then you also got this one now, so, I mean... Oh, get up. That's horrible. That's probably freaking put me on the middle of BFE too. Not in the city, out in the middle of BFE. Did I call it? Oh, wow, they put me right in the city. That saves some trip time. I planned that. Definitely planned it. We're gonna use those weapons. Because, change it up. We always use the high-end weapons and it's just like... gets boring. Because, like, there's differences in, like, weapon tiers cheats-wise. Like, we're using the lowest one right now. The one that we usually use are the highest ones you can get. It's like tier 1, 2, and 3. I don't know. Just gotta look up the cheats there. If you ever use them.
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride!
Big buses. Okay, now welcome to Las Venturas. I wonder what school that is. What school do you think that is? You think we should do that? We're gonna do that. Excuse me. Okay, we're right there anyway. Okay, then. Oh, crap!
You ever seen one of these before?
Screw that. Okay. Let's see what school... Is this like advanced driving school? Or bike driving school? It's a bike one. Well, this is slow. Good enough. The 180. What do I gotta do here? Just whip it around? Yep. What? How did I not get that? Okay. The wheelie. Do a wheelie.
Whoa,
along the cone section. Oh, that was easy. The jump and stop. The jump. Oh, that's easy. Boom. Too easy. Stoppy. Man. Do we stop if a long cone? Okay. Sweet. Jump and stoppy. Jump on the lamp, land in the stoppy. Oh god. Ah. This might be harder. Got got it. What? How did I not get it? How am I not getting this? Do I have to like stay in a straight line or what? Okay, we're gonna get this. Oops. I keep whipping around, like how are you supposed to stop that? It wouldn't even let me go. Let's get this. How? What the heck? How am I not getting this? Like, am I supposed to lay straight or what? Ow. This is dumb. This is dumb. I think I'm supposed to land straight forward. I think that counts. Too much. Oh, this takes forever. I landed on my front tire. Oh, man. Oh. That was dumb. What is that? I can't stop it from whipping around. That's retarded. I did the same exact thing I did last. What was that? You seen a land on the front? See, every time I slow down to the point, it just wants to whip around. Or do that. Okay then.
I only take showers.
62. That time I didn't have no speed. Retarded. Finally! Barely. Oh, thank you. Okay, we're done with that. Okay, let's go see the casino. Maybe do some gambling. Go inside the Four Dragons Casino to see who is he. Okay. weird that it just automatically, like, cut me off to that. Oh, I gotta go in it. Oh my god. Not thinking. Where's the strip?
Careful!
I am. Gotta go inside. That's right.
Big money.
Doop doo. Doop doo. Gonna play some slots. It's video poker, slot machine. No win. This is gonna be lame. One more. Gold bar, gold bar. Oh. Yeah, screw you too. What else I got?
Hey,
roulette.
We're shopping tomorrow. It's
American dream.
Play blackjack.
Place your bet, sir.
Give her all the way.
Another
16.
Hit.
Your hand is dead,
dang it,
sir.
I'm staying right where I am.
Please place your bet.
A 9. Definitely hit.
9.
Hit.
19.
Stick.
You win, sir. Well played.
I won my $100. How the heck do I win? Like, I bet $100. I get $100 back.
Thank you,
there
sir. Have
no
a nice day.
Winning in it or something? Okay. We're going to play some roulette.
The house does not recognize you at this table, sir.
I seriously have gambling skill?
Place your bets, ladies and
increase,
gentlemen.
Increase. Oh. I'm supposed to. Give her. Red.
No more bets, please.
I don't know.
Black six.
Really? Okay, we're going all in red.
No more bets, please.
I really don't know how to play roulette.
Red 9.
Woo, I won $100.
You win, sir. Well done.
What else do we got in here? What's in here? Nothing. Ooh, there's the wheel spinning thingamajigger. Isn't this a game? Pretty sure this was a game. I don't know. Whatever. Fender ketchup? Okay then.
Idiot!
Idiot.
Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. Some whacked out lawyers running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, We need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie them to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my car.
Ha ha. We're gonna do this mission and then go get a suit, I think. It's gotta be high rolling in Las Vegas. Las Venturas, my bad. If it'll load.
Hey! Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
Nope.
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours
Oops.
Who the fuck I am?
What am I supposed to do?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
Scare him, but remember head on to legends.
Jesus! Jesus!
Like that.
You are so dead, you hear me? Dead! D-E-A-D, pal! Aw, oh, man, this is too bad!
I don't remember how I'm supposed to do this.
Oh! Slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! Aw, oh, man, this is too bad!
Insane stunts,
eh? Slow down, for God's sake!
Are there any jumps around here? I don't know of any jumps.
Too bad! Man, this shit don't scare me, asshole! Oh man, this is too bad!
Oh,
slow down! Slow down, for God's sake!
I'm looking for a jump somewhere. Oh, that's correct.
What are you trying to fuck both of us?
You didn't really give me a very fast car to help. I mean...
Okay, I can see you're serious. Somebody! Anybody! Help! Hey, watch the pedestrians, pal!
Do you think you could get away with this, Holmes?
Okay, then. I don't know where the heck is here to jump. Can I jump over here?
Oh my god, I just shit myself!
That's great.
Man, this shit don't scare me,
screw
asshole!
You.
What are you doing now?
Okay, I think I got
Jesus.
Him.
Jesus!
Little bridge right here, maybe I can get some
Thank
air
you.
On it.
Thank God! Thank God! Oh my god! Oh my god!
We'll cheat.
You're gonna kill both of us!
So it wasn't
oh
on the freeway,
god,
it was over
I'm
the freaking
alive.
Bridge.
What are you doing now?
Oops. Maybe on the wrong
Jesus
side of the road.
Christ, that was close! Jesus! Family will make you pay for this.
Okay, we got her.
Which family?
The Sendako family, you idiot!
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Okay, now we're going back to the casino. Oh.
You hit me, fool!
Now it's gonna be like, I can't go over the freeway, and I'm not even on the freeway. Really?
Motherfucker!
I'm not on the freeway.
I'm making a
call. I don't remember three stars being this hard to get away from. Hey, win.